This one right here, she's a fucking gold digger. She would get your money and lie to you. Don't try.